You've got to take it by force.
Dolph Ziggler. All the way up top.
The story in combat sports is a young eat the old right now. Dolph Ziggler trying to reverse that trend, at least for tonight.
We're trying to counter the plans for a superplex by Dolph Ziggler. And successfully does so.
Shut up!
Don't worry about what the people are saying. Worry about Dolph Ziggler.
That's something that often distracts theory is the crowd.
That's all it took, that one slight distraction.
Whoa!
And Dolph capitalizes.
Might be the end of the match, but Dolph Ziggler landing awkwardly on that right knee.
Ziggler trying to inch closer, looking for the cover.
Has his shoulders down. One, two, kick out. You know about the explosiveness, the talent, but does he have the guts of Dolph Ziggler?
Ziggler was looking for the super kick.
Elbow right on the temple slows Theory for the moment. Theory answers with a shot to Ziggler's low back. And check out the strength of Mr. Money in the Bank.
To the cover.
Again.
Maybe Theory's a little aloof, but the fact is Theory knows exactly what Dolph Ziggler is capable of. You don't make it to this level in WWE without learning and studying your competition.
Oh, famous!
Maybe he should have studied a little more.
To the cover. One, two.
Wow. Is this where the night ends for Dolph Ziggler? Theory looking for A-Town down. Ziggler still fighting.
I can't believe Dolph's still in this.
Sunset flip has him on his back. Counter from Theory.
Again, nose. Ziggler.
Zigzag! Zigzag! Dolph
gotta be.
Cover!
That's got to be it. Ziggler trying to will himself back into this.
As Theory gets back to his feet.
Theory blocking the super kick.
To the roll up.
Feet on the ropes. Feet on the ropes.
Referee saw it.
I'm sure the ref heard Saxton.
Roll up this time for Dolph Ziggler.
And two close calls again.
Caught. A-Town down.
Wow.
One, two, three. What a hard fought win for Theory.
Change it up.